Good evening, everybody. Our topic is about the real voice of small farmers, applying effective NFC technology for comprehensive emergency responses in Mozambique. What is the challenge here? Responding to smallholder farmer needs during emergencies requires integrated technological and multi-sector solutions involving agriculture, health, and other dimensions. In contexts such as those in northern Mozambique with poor access to resources, the problem is fundamentally due to, first, the lack of adequate and timely information on farmer demands for production inputs, food and health services. Second, the inability to monitor the delivery of products and services that leads to episodes of theft and illicit trading. And finally, the costly and limited internet access in most rural areas further complicates the use of ICT solutions designed to address these challenges. Conceptually, our proposed approach breaks the silos as it goes beyond agricultural interventions to account for other dimensions critical for comprehensive solution.
Our solution is this: NFC card, near field communication, and cell phone technology, data collection by NFC card. We can gather information from small farmers. At the baseline survey, we can collect the basic data of each farmer. In operation, we can have the details of transaction record. Our solution can collect the digital data from many aspects of farmers, and it can work no internet connection. In other words, it is very effective for multi-sector activity and analysis in African rural areas. We have used this technology since 2012 in Mozambique with several organizations. Mainly, we have focused on distribution of subsidy for agricultural inputs. With FAO, we have collaborated for about 5 years. So far, the total beneficiary number is over 120,000. We are trying to include activity of health sector and academic analysis. This project is a collaboration between ADM, a Japanese-founded private company in Mozambique, IFPRI, and CEPPAG, a research center at Eduardo Mondlane University in Mozambique. ADM's role is system modification and field implementation and knowledge about Japanese development process by comprehensive farmers cooperatives. IFPRI and CEPPAG will handle the research design and the data analysis. Project site is Libawe, Nampula province in northern Mozambique. The first 4 months are for preparation, selection of community, and random selection of beneficiaries and baseline survey, also system modification. The next 6 months are for operation. We are planning to distribute monthly supply and simple health check. Each beneficiary can use the value in the card to select between agricultural inputs, food items, and sanitation goods. We can collect the data about real demand under this emergency. The last 2 months are for data analysis and publication preparation. Our outcome can be the step to understand the real voice of small farmers. Agricultural development must be comprehensive. We need to consider not only agricultural productivity, but also farmers' health, education, and all other factors. That is why we include a simple health check and sanitation goods into this project. This is a step to more comprehensive development and multi-sector analysis. Our future plan is to create innovative agriculture platform in Africa. It's like digital farmers cooperative. It connects small farmers with all related stakeholders. It means everyone. We can achieve comprehensive agricultural development in Africa with this platform. Thank you very much.